An Albuquerque mother and her son are both under arrest for attacking officers. Police say they were called to a home after Jacob Jaramillo assaulted his uncle. But officers say when they tried to take Jaramillo outside, he and his mother, Elizabeth Jaramillo Aguilar, attacked them. Other emergency personnel were required to get the pair in handcuffs. Both the mother and son are being held on $10,000 bonds.